DOWAGIAC, Michigan, AP, a 46-year-old southwestern Michigan man has been charged with murder in connection with the 2016 death of his two-year-old stepdaughter. Lance Reeves was denied bond by a Cass County judge Friday during the Dowagiac man's arraignment on charges of open murder and child abuse. The judge entered a not guilty plea for Reeves. It wasn't immediately clear if he has an attorney. Authorities say a witness accused Reeves of violently shaking Savannah Gardner in October 2016, breaking her back. His next hearing is scheduled for January 17th.